The adolescent brain is very susceptible to drugs and addiction. An important study at USC School of Medicine showed that those students, high school students, who were using prescription opioids ended up using heroin at the end of high school at a rate of 13 or 14%. This is an alarming statistic, because it means that adolescents who innocently or not so innocently are using opioid pills will go on to heroin in high school.